before I adjust her cervicals. Just put her through a little range of motions just to warm up her connective tissue. So I do a little left and right rotation, do a little flexion, and then a little extension going up. And I just warm her up so she's not all ice cold. So it's a better way to adjust when you warm the vertebras up. So I'm gonna contact and find which vertebra that I need to adjust. There's seven vertebras in the neck. So I'm gonna adjust C2 and C5.